Right, jibing the parasail.
First time. Might be mentioned. Do it slowly, is always the way to go about it. And I'm going to let out on the working guy a little bit. And I'm going to take in on the lazy guy. Okay. So just allow this, if you let the sheet out, so allow the sail to come in front of the boat a bit. Just slowly, slowly, slowly.
And behold.
Spring on the guy. Straightforward enough.
Very good.
And if you're just out doing this yourself, with your autopilot, just give it 10 degrees, 15 degrees at a time.
At a time.
Give you a chance to adjust your lines.
Yes.
And, you know, you'll probably find you won't collapse.
No.
It's very quick and easy to actually just, you could let all the lines go and just pull in on the right ones. She's not going to twist.
No, she can't twist, can she? Really? Yeah.
She could, but it's very, very, very rare.
That's right, yeah. Have to let the